Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So we got our first order for Grubhub. I'm gonna put it on the screen for you guys. 13 something at this like Asian place or whatever. We wasn't getting no orders. We've been sitting out there since what, like
10 something?
Yeah, no, 10 that long.
Well, 11. Wait, 11, I got to your house what time?
I don't remember,
like 10:30 something.
Yeah, we got our first order for Grubhub. Make sure you guys are liking, subscribing, commenting, and everything like that. Hopefully you like these Grubhub videos. He's gonna go in there and pick it up, and we'll see you at the drop off. So we got another order. I'll put it on the screen for you guys. How much was it again?
Like 10 something.
Yeah, 10 something. So we're on our way there. I couldn't really record in that place because it was kind of like a professional place or whatever. Just got little bits and pieces. And we'll see you guys when we get to the pickup. Where he got me parked at. This area patrolled by trained attack dogs. Why he leave me here like this? Go ahead, tell him.
Huh?
Tell him.
Oh, you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, they dialed a customer. Somebody else called from the same office. Hold on, I'm gonna tell you nugget. Yeah. I'm in there, and the Grubhub food is ready. So the girl comes to me like, the food is ready, but someone called from the same office and they placed the order they paid for like regularly, and they wanted me to take that order too. So I'm like, wait, they did it on Grubhub or did they call the restaurant? They said they just called the restaurant. I'm like, so they're gonna pay me? I'm not bringing no orders for free. So they called them and I guess they said they wasn't gonna pay me, so they just gave me the they gave me the Grubhub order and
exactly.
That's
it. Could have ended there. Wait, have you waited all that time?
And the food was
extra.
Sitting up there the whole time. I didn't even know that was the food.
Oh my God.
She came to me and was like, oh, so the food is ready, but someone called and placed another order from the same office.
Yeah, don't worry.
So then I'm like, then I at first I had to register, like I'm like, yeah. Okay, so they going over. She was like, I'm gonna rush the order. So I'm registering it. Then I'm like, hold on. And I asked, I'm like, did they do that with Grubhub? Because I ain't getting nothing on here. They're like, no, they just called. So I'm like, they're gonna pay me? Mm-hmm. So she like, I don't know. See, it's going to the same place. I'm like, nah, mm-hmm. I'm not taking no order for free.
No, exactly.
Yeah. And then y'all got me waiting till this shit finished. Like,
exactly. Now, they would have said, yeah, I'm gonna pay and I'm gonna tip.
I said, cool. if they give me extra money, I'll take it.
Exactly.
But I'm not just gonna take it for free.
Give me a cool $10 and we straight. Like, that's it. Simple.
And it's 20 minutes from here.
Exactly. Like,
so
that's
they trying to get over.
Uh-huh. Ain't nobody
they about to pay free delivery? Nah,
yeah,
hell
no. It doesn't work like that. Sorry, guys.
Talking about, yeah, we about to go to where we going now.
Yeah, I'll see you guys when we get there. Alright guys, so we got a new order. How much was it again? It's on the screen.
Six something.
Yeah, we was right in the area anyway, so we're about to go pick that one up. Actually, our last person was literally, when we pulled up, he was standing right there. I thought he was waiting for the bus or something, but that was an easy drop off. That's why I didn't get to show you guys anything. A lot of people on the road today with the, what is it road rage, or is it like, you know, the They're just driving like they're
senseless driving.
Yeah, it's just crazy. A lot of people walking in the street ready to get, unalived, all of that type of stuff. So yeah, we're on to the next drop off. The next pickup actually. That place must have some really good sandwiches because literally the whole fire department just went in there. So maybe we'll check it out. I see it says specialty sandwiches and stuff like that. And we like to eat. We like to do mukbangs. So stay tuned for our mukbangs and stuff like that. This is our third order right now. Look like he's going to be packed in there. There was a dog in there, so I'm sure he loved that they had a dog in there for him to play with. But yeah, more firefighters going in right now. So it looks like it's a really good place to go, so we definitely gotta check this place out, and we'll see you guys when we get to the drop off. This is our third order or fourth, I'm not sure. You guys are keeping track if you're looking at the screenshots on the screen. So yeah, he's coming right now and we will see you guys in a second. So we're halfway to the goal. This is what we got so far, and we only been out here for what, 2 hours?
Yeah,
2 hours or whatever. So let us know if you think it's worth it or whatever. All right, y'all, we on a little lunch break. He wanted to get checkers. I don't want anything at the moment, so yeah, waiting for some orders to come in.
Yeah,
sorry,
right up a second.
Can I have a medium number 5?
All right, so he thought he was eating his checkers, but we got an order for like $7.65, I believe, when we was driving back to go eat over for. You don't know what it's for. I'll put the screenshot on the screen for you guys. It's going to be our, what, fifth order?
Fourth.
Oh, fourth order. So we're getting pretty good orders today, so that's really good on a, what's today's Tuesday? On a Tuesday at, this time of day. So that's pretty good, I think. On our way to drop off this order, we got another order. Two orders, right?
It's a two delivery. It's the same place, but two deliveries.
Exactly, yeah. To the sandwich place we went to earlier with all the firefighters that was in there. I guess it's a really popular place to do that, and that's going to be our last order. We're going to see you guys at this drop off, and then we go to the pickup of the next one. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying the video. Make sure you guys are...
comment, subscribe. Yeah. Hit that notification button so y'all can see when we post it.
Exactly. And that's pretty much it. See you soon.
Well, that was our last order I was doing. I got my quota I needed to get today. So I'm gonna end this video right here. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn your notifications on so you can see when we post. And we out of here.
See you next time.
Peace.